For those of you who don't understand kids hip hop culture, let me say this. It is, without, I can say this with no equivocations, hip hop is the most powerful medium that we have at our disposal to date our young people. And it transcends color, it transcends race, it transcends economic strata, it transcends all of those things because it can speak to anybody on their level at any given time. So what I say to you today, as young people here, is that we got to do what Lupe Fiasco says. If you don't have an album, go get it. He says that we shouldn't dumb it down. They told me that I should dumb down, cousin, but I flatly refuse. I ain't dumbing down nothing. Speak with intelligence. Speak with your head looking towards the heavens. Speak with your shoulders squared. Speak with your feet planted. And when you do that, look the world in the eye when you speak. Even if you speak with a swagger, even if you speak with your hands, even if you speak and you got that little hip hop twist to you, but look the world in the eyes when you do it. The time of shuffling our feet and looking down at the ground and saying, "Y'all the boss," is no more. And every one of those guys that gets on TV talking about it like you do and superstar my hope and all that crazy, they never fetching us back to the party. So what I'm saying to you is this. For those of you who don't understand hip hop, this is an opportunity for you to understand. This is an opportunity for you to understand that this medium could carry a message that won't be